man's land. And it's a series of stories from history about people, about women who are fucking badasses that we should talk about more often. Has anybody here ever been to Camden Town in North London? 400 years ago, there was a witch in Camden Town by the name of Jinny Bingham. And this song is about her. If you're heading down to Camden Town, be sure to raise a toast to the patron saint of the waste and strays, to Jinny Bingham's ghost. It broke her heart to lose her love when she was just a child. So a man named Ollie took the hand of Jinny Meekin Mom. He was a drinker, not a thinker. Daddy brought his wife to tears until one Camden winter morning. God, he simply disappeared. If you're heading down to Camden Town, be sure to raise a toast to the patron saint of the waste and strays, Jinny Bingham's ghost. She earned a reputation on those bits of Camden Street. If you tarry with the Bingham girl, you'd hold your man in cheap. Even so, the mice a picture was a third man on her lips. Till one night they checked her oven and found him burned up to a crisp. They tried her for his murder, thought they finally cooked a goose. Even when the fourth man died, Jinny somehow set the noose. He was a fugitive from justice for love she took him in. But he beat her once too often and the poison did him in. If you're heading down to Camden Town, be sure to raise a toast to the patron saint of the waste and strays, Jinny Bingham's ghost. The locals didn't like her, force was following her around. They called her wicked woman, sorceress of summer down. Swore upon the gravestones of her husband, she got rich. The rival of the righteous, they knew she was a witch. But the reason she was hated was a simple one indeed. She had kindness for the careless, took it not to need. The guilty and the gamblers, the harlots and the whores. I'll need a Jinny offer, sanctuary and her bar. No touch of further touch and you can never. On the day she died, they swore they saw the devil by her side. A mob broke down her door, and from her chair her body cried. The tavern is still standing, it's now called the underworld, and it's still up a sanctuary. All
right, all right,
tall, broken boys and girls. So let's head down to Camden Town and folks.